If you're trying to translate subtitles on YouTube to another language, but every time you try to do it, it looks grayed out like this, then you landed on the right video because I'm gonna show you exactly how to fix that. Let's get into the content. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go to one of my videos and I'm gonna take you to the part where you've probably already seen, which is the grayed out, and then I'm gonna show you the solution to it, okay? Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to one of my videos and once I pull it up, I'm gonna go to the subtitles. So first we're gonna go here to details. Then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come right here to where it says subtitles. And then right here you can see it says English automatic, right? Now, if I go ahead and I try to add a language, if I just hit add language right here, and then I'm gonna just go with like a con just for now. Okay, so if I try to add this language right now and I click on this add button, when I do that, you can see that it's grayed out. Now the reason that this is grayed out, let me explain this to you. The first thing that has to happen is you have to actually edit the one that YouTube created first, okay? So once you edit that, what's gonna happen, let me actually show you. So this one that say English automatic, this is the one YouTube did automatically for you. Now what you need to do is you need to go right here to where it say duplicate and edit. You need to click that. Then once this page opens up, what you want to do is you want to click edit timings. And then what I would recommend you do is if you got like your name misspelled in here, if you notice like some different errors inside of here, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and fix those errors before you actually change it to the other language. Okay, now once you get in here, you just go ahead and hit publish, right? You don't really have to spend a lot of time unless you just, you know, you got a lot of mess ups inside of there. Now once you've created your own and it's not that automatic version, now what you could do is we're just going to use a con since we already clicked on it. If I click add right here, now you can see that we've unlocked the auto translate. So if I wanted to change this into a con, hopefully I'm saying that right, I would go ahead and click auto translate, and then you can see it automatically translated it. And then all I got to do now is just hit publish. Now what I recommend you do is just not put like a whole bunch of random subtitles in there for different languages, right? You want to get access to a tool called Tubebuddy, because what they do is they tell you where your audience is coming from. So you can see majority of my audience is English speaking. I got Hindi, so I would definitely want to go ahead and create one for Hindi. So if I go here and I hit add language, then I would type Hindi, go ahead and click on that, and then I would go ahead and hit add here again, and then go here to auto translate. Boom, they automatically translate it. I'm gonna hit publish, and then I would look at the other one. So the other one says 3% is from Filipino, so I would go ahead and do that real quick. So let me go ahead and do that. All right, so there's Filipino, hit add, hit auto translate, hit publish. And then of course the last one would be Germany, but I'll do that, you know, at another time. But I just want to show you how simple it is for you to just go ahead and translate your videos into another language. And if you want to see what it looks like to the people that's going to be watching your video, and what you want to do is, let me go ahead and just click on this video real quick. All right, let me
refresh it. So you want to turn your long form.
Okay, so you can see right here, if a person has CC on, if they don't, they're going to have to turn it on. But let me show you what I'm talking about. So if I click right here, it turns CC off. But they're gonna have to click CC on first, then they can go ahead and hit settings. And when they hit settings, you can see right here it says subtitle CC, it says 5. So if they click on this at this point, let's say we want to roll with Filipino, if I click that, boom, so now they can be watching my video and you can see it's in their language, so then they can go along and see what it is that I'm talking about. So hopefully you got some value from this video, and if you did, definitely go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Also drop me a comment down below with any questions that you have, and with that being said, I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Peace.